Welcome to this quick start guide on using MATLAB's Qualcomm Hexagon Hardware Support Package. In a few minutes, we'll go through the capabilities of this support package. Qualcomm Hexagon, a family of DSPs and NPUs, excels in multimedia, computer vision, and AI tasks. With the Hardware Support Package, you can accelerate the design and verification of algorithms. Our support package allows you to generate efficient code using QHL scalar processor library and Hexagon Vector extension. It enables you to execute this code on Hexagon Simulator, Hexagon QEMU emulator, and directly on hardware boards, optimizing performance and flexibility in development. You can generate code with code replacement library optimizations and view the code tailored for your hardware. You can observe that the CRL has improved efficiency by replacing standard functions with optimized ones. To verify the code replacements, check out the code replacement report. This report provides detailed insights into how blocks in your models were replaced with optimized code for the processor. To ensure numerical accuracy of the generated code, use Simulink Data Inspector. This process will compare the simulation output to the code executed on the target hardware. Observe that here, the simulation output overlaps the processor in the loop output, and the absolute sample tolerance is less than 1E-5, indicating high accuracy. Through software in the loop or processor in the loop simulations for verification and profiling, you can ensure high accuracy and performance of your code on Qualcomm Hexagon hardware. This process is vital for optimizing embedded applications. To get started, you can install the Embedder Coder Support Package for Qualcomm Hexagon processor from MATLAB's add-on manager or file exchange. The support package is available from MATLAB R2024B. Thank you for following along the video. Continue exploring MATLAB and Simulink for more advanced features and capabilities.